to use the ordinary tree pack, simply delete the default cube. Move to an empty layer, File, Append the tree pack, navigate to the Groups folder, and append everything. Once everything is imported, head over to your main scene layer. To add a tree to the scene, add object, group instances, then select the model you want. Simply scale and move it to where it needs to be and hit render. That's it.